Leroy Gonzalez at about 10:30 last night. He died at the hospital. Investigators did not specify a location. If you know anything, call the Lee County Crime Stoppers or Hobbs PD. You can remain anonymous and could get a cash reward.